People love making trash. The average person makes a little over a pound and a half of trash every day. This leads to 2 billion tons of waste created annually. An estimate says that waste generation will likely increase to nearly 3.5 billion tons by 2050. Kayama Kogyo, a waste and disposal company, has been at the forefront of creating sustainable solutions for not just Japan's waste issues, but the world's.
当社はですね、創業からすると 73年目 になります。初めはですね、初代の祖父ですね、加山勲がですね、愛知県警のお巡りさんを辞めて、この世界に入ったというふうに聞いてます。Isao
Kayama founded the company back in 1951. That same year, the Treaty of Peace with Japan was signed. This led to a period of rapid expansion and economic growth throughout Japan. Construction, building, manufacturing, all of this progress created a lot of waste. Mountains and mountains of waste. Japan is an island, and a solution needed to be found sooner rather than later. Recycling in Japan has always been an issue. And if you've ever found yourself in the country, you may be familiar with the strict rules and laws regarding how recycling is done. Here at Kayama's facilities, a variety of systems are in place to ensure that the recycling process is not only innovative, but sustainable.
産業廃棄物と建築系の廃棄物が主に処理しているものなんですけど、いろんな廃棄物が入ってきまして、その用途用途、品物に合わせた処理を各部署で行っています。混合廃棄物として弊社にその廃棄物が入ってきたものを、まず、粗選別をします。
で、そこでですね、危険物ですね、よく言われる、最近非常に火災の原因となっているリチウムイオン電池だとか、そういったものを取り除いてから、火災にかけます。で、その火災をする過程においてはですね、やはり10年以上前からですか、SSI社さんとですね、リサイクルをするためには、ある程度の大きさのものをですね、細かく火災をする必要があります。
SSI shredding systems, based in the US, have been at the forefront of shredding technology since their creation over 40 years ago. Kayama employs three of their shredders to process a variety of materials. Everything from metal to wood to fishnet.
そうですね、やはり国内メーカーにないですね、その火災能力の高さ。 と言いますか、やはり時代の変化とともにですね、その廃棄物の質といったものもですね、だんだん変わってきております。また、やっぱり火災困難物、処理困難物もですね、何らかの形でやはりそのリサイクルをしなければいけないという思いが、私どもにもやっぱありましたんで、そのためにはですね、やはり火災処理といったものは非常に重要な 要素になってきますので、火災困難物もしっかりと破砕できる、やっぱその SSI のですね、能力の高さといったもので、導入を決定させてもらいました。In
its simplest form, shredders are used for basic things like volume reduction. You shred something, it becomes more compressible, thus smaller. However, by also shredding, you can make materials more flowable. And this flow state makes it easy to further sort and separate waste, so it can be easily recycled.
破砕にかけたものを光学選別機というものに通して、固形燃料の原料、RPF を作るものの原料を抜き取っています。RPF,
or refuse paper and plastic fuel, which can be used in place of fossil fuels for a variety of industrial applications, not only has lower CO2 emissions, but is more affordable compared to coal and oil products.
まず当社最初にですね、破砕選別といった設備の導入をさせていただきました。その他ですね、当時は小さな焼却炉の運営もさせていただいておりましたけども、一昨年の2月にですね、日量100トンのですね、 発電付きのですね、新規の焼却炉の導入もさせていただきました。
Having a facility like this next door could seem a bit treacherous, but Kayama has come up with a unique solution to ensure that what they're doing is not detrimental to the surrounding area. Bees. Steps away from the processing facilities is Kayama Farm. Established in 2014, they cultivate a variety of crops as well as produce honey from beehives located on site. Since bees are an environmental indicator species, this honey can be analyzed and monitored to ensure that these recycling and industrial facilities are having no negative impacts to the surrounding area. Community engagement and education are initiatives that Kayama Kogyo utilizes to further drive the point that recycling is fundamental to the health of our environment.
His name is Terano-san. He's our company character. We use this character mainly to teach children about the environment and how the proper waste management links to, you know, keep the environment clean and safe. We first started to give in the class to one or two public elementary school, and later on it gradually increased to around 10 to 20. We have a certified facilitator of SDGs card game seminar. It's a card game to learn about the concept of SDGs.
SDGs, or Sustainable Development Goals, were adopted by all UN members in 2014, made up of 17 goals to address critical issues for people and the planet.
This seminar can apply to children, to adults, because it actually treats about what is happening in the real world. By explaining them how the process is and which step that you have to follow, we started to build this process to implement SDGs into business strategies.
This eventually led to Kayama Kogyo being selected for the project feasibility study by the Japan International Cooperation Agency. Kayama now had the funding to take their sustainable business model for recycling abroad.
まあ、この SDGs の基本的な考えっていうのは、まあ、誰一人取り残されることのない世界をまあ作っていこうということでですね、まあ、今私どもとしましてはやはり途上国の支援といったことで今ラオスでですね、現地法人を作ってですね今少し仕事をさせていただいております。処理有害廃棄物のですねこう適正処理に向けた管理改善といったことで少しお手伝いをさせていただいたこともあります。
With these continued efforts, Kayama Kogyo hopes to provide a framework that can be repeated throughout the world to provide sustainable recycling solutions and renewable fuel sources.
今当社では100のものが入ってくるとですね約 80% はリサイクル何らかの形でリサイクルができています。それを限りなく100に近づけるようにですねこう日々努力をしているところでございます。